Use this birch barbecue big basket out of it and take it to Victoria with us. This tree is very important. I myself, I don't want, I said no to the dam because I had grandkids. I had a lot of nephews, nieces at home. We're the one gonna get affected too, us halfway river First Nation band.
Oh, by the way, my name is Doc Scotty. I've come from Doig River First Nation. And yeah, we use a lot of these. We, like mom used to make birch bark basket, and she make everything out of it.